Should remember well from the land of the Pima Indian, sorry, a proud and noble man who farmed the Phoenix Valley and Arizona land. Down there, ditches a thousand years, the water grew Irish people's crops until the white men stole their water rights and the sparkling water stopped. The Irish folks were hungry, and her land grew crops of weeds. And then war came, Ira volunteered, got the white man's greed. Tall and drunk in Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian, nor the Marine that went to war. Hill, 250 men, but only 27 lived to walk back down again. And when the fight was over, an old glory raised among the men who held it high for the Indian. Ira Hayes, come on, all of the drunken Irish, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian, nor the Marine that went to war. The Irish started drinking hard. Ale was oft in his home. They let him raise the flag and lower it like you'd throw a dog a bone. But he died drunk early one morning, alone in a land he fought to save. 2 inches of water in a lonely ditch was a grave for Ira Hayes. All in the drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian, though a Marine that went to war. Yeah, all in drunken Ira Hayes, but his land is just as dry. And his ghost is lying thirsty in a ditch where old Ira died.